Okay, double overhead carry using kettlebells. You want to go as heavy as you can here without compromising safety. This is really going to work the stability muscles inside your shoulder joint. You just want to keep your chest nice and high, keep your rib cage tucked neutral, and your belly button pulled in as you just walk with both of those kettlebells overhead as far as you can. We'll be right back.